Thingy App is a smartphone application made by young people to help other young people. It can point you in the right direction if you're looking for help or advice about things like drugs, alcohol, mental health, or money advice. Some young people from the Genesis Centre Whitehead have been working with young people from the Youth Justice Agency, and we have been learning how apps are made. We have also sourced all the content in the app ourselves. The project has been funded by the PSNI and the Youth Justice Agency. The project has been a good opportunity to work with other agencies and also help young people have positive contact with the police.
My name is Will Kerr. I'm an Assistant Chief Constable in the Police Service of Northern Ireland. I have to say we warmly welcome the development of the Thingy app in the PSNI and policing in general. As you won't be surprised to know, we're interested in keeping our teenagers safe in the streets, safe in the home, and safe when they make life choices about lots of different activities they might be involved in throughout their teenage years. And the benefit of the Thingy app is that it provides lots of information from lots of different sources in one defined spot. And you can carry about with you 24/7 on your smartphone or on your tablet, and you have access to that information immediately. And we want teenagers to be able to make safe, informed, positive life choices. So we're absolutely delighted we've got this app. We think it's a great product. We encourage teenagers and parents to download it, and we hope that will help people to make safe life choices and help us do our job, which is to keep you safe.
Hi, my name is Patricia Loseley Mooney, and I'm the Northern Ireland Commissioner for Children and Young People. For me, it's through the social media that many of our young people communicate today, and for me this product is like a one-stop shop. So young people can find lots of information at their fingertips, and that will help them obviously address some of the needs that they have in their lives. I certainly did like Thingy. I've gone on to the internet and I've seen it. I think it's a very useful app and I certainly will give it a thumbs up.
Hello, I'm Paula Jack, the Chief Executive of the Youth Justice Agency. I think this is an app that should be promoted very widely. It's incredibly useful for young people. It has a very wide range of services and it's being designed in such an excellent way that makes it such a useful resource for all young people in Northern Ireland. And of course the agency will be very much promoting this app. I'd give Thingy a big thumbs up and I encourage everybody to get involved in using the app and saying, let's get Thingy out there for all young people in Northern Ireland.